Lobsters?
When you eat lobster, that's what you eat.
Well, you see those lobsters?
Look, he said lobster.
There's a big one. Look at that big one right there.
Look at that frog.
Is that a frog? For real?
What? Is that a real thing?
Yeah.
Is it alive?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Looks like the fish are staying away from it.
Cuttlefish.
Oh, look, man. That man froze.
Yeah, we had a pig.
Yeah. It's a Pac-Man frog. See him back over there in the
Pac-Man?
Corner?
Pac-Man?
Yeah.
What?
It's an albino Pac-Man frog.
Is that what they named him? Huh? Is that really what they named him?
I don't know. Oh, wow. Look how big the tadpoles are.
Bounding
up.
What?
See the frog?
There's bullfrogs.
There's some more.
No.
Hey, look, there's Nemo.
What?
Clownfish.
What? Where?
Over there. What's in this one?
Muddy puppy.
Oh, he's over there. It's like a big salamander.
Oh, it says muddy puppy.
Yeah, that's what they're called.
It's Nemo. And Marlin. Is that their anemone?
Yeah.
Anemone.
There's more anemone. See it on the rocks.
I like that one. That's
moving.
It's
so creepy.
What?
The anemone's moving. They're alive.
I'm scared. Wait, why the anemones move? I like that.
We got red-eyed tree frogs over here. Alligator's gonna get in the water.
Those eels?
I'm not sure.
He's about to hop in.
Isn't that the thing that killed the mom from Finding Dory? Look, the alligator got in. Oh. Is it gonna eat? Please don't eat it. Hello.
What do you think, Bug?
As soon as it jumps.
You wanna get down and you can stand right here?
Do you crocodiles go in the water?
Let her stand right there.
You wanna stand?
a big fish.
You see him about to try to catch them.
All right, let's go to the next one.
Look at his belly.
You want your hat back or not?
Yeah.
Look up, Reagan. Look up. Look up.
Is it eel, Reagan? Eel.
Where? The eel. Look at that eel in that box.
That's scary.
There's a shark. There's a shark.
Look, Bradley. Look. 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 Look up.
Sawfish.
Look at the turtle.
Oh, it's big.
It's a sea turtle.
About 80 to 100 years old.
Yeah, but look, she's not old. 80 to 100 years old.
He said that's how long they can live. They can live 80 to 100.
How old is the mother?
They didn't say how old she is. Look, there's a shark again.
There's a shark.
Say hi, shark. Hi.
Look at this big one, baby.
I wish I had a great white shark. But he'd eat everything.
A stingray.
Yeah, we're eating stingray.
She's tail?
Look, Riley, look. Look at this guy, he's coming right up to
the head. Yeah, he opens and closes the jar.
Look, there's more starfish on this thing right here.
gotta get a starfish! Starfish!
See the starfish?
That's a colorful eel, huh? See it? There's more of them.
Oh, I didn't even see them. They like blend in with the rock.
Oh my gosh, it blended in.
Like it's kind of like amelanistic or something. No pattern to it.
Oh yeah. You want to touch the horseshoe crabs? These are my favorite.
I'm going to put this look on my other hand.
Riley. She's not paying attention.
Riley. Yeah, look.
Oh, that's cold water.
Catch it.
It won't hurt you.
Everybody here is allowed to touch everything, okay? We just ask that nobody here grabs a hold of any of our animals. Anybody here has any things to make, feel free to ask.
Touch it. Riley, you gonna touch a shark?
Look, it won't hurt you.
She said, yeah.
Go over there, where you're in.
Right here. Right here. Right here.
Go to the shark. Come on. Come on. Come on, big guy.
I'm right here.
Oh, wow.
He did it.
All
right.
He's nice. He's nice. Good. I can't check him because I'm like a donkey.
All right. It's that right shark. Watch.
If you were to take that and put it into the tank upstairs, you'd create a cross contamination.
Oh, there's another touching tank upstairs.
There's plenty of them.
Okay. We haven't been down that way.
Thank you.
Whoa. Why are they attached to each other? Oh, look, there's a blowfish. Look, a pufferfish. Don't push her.
I want to see him blow up. What is this?
Look, Valley. Look, you can get in there and take a picture.
What?
You go up under it.
It puffed up.
Oh, I missed it.
What?
You want to see Dory?
Is that Dory?
Hold Reagan up so she can see you.
Look at Sissy. Sissy in there. Hey Sissy, what are you doing in there?
There she is.
Alright, look, you want to go see the jellyfish? Oh, excuse me.
Tell mom about that starfish.
fish.
Right there.
Yes, beautiful.
That's what she said. Shark! The shark!
You see those stingrays?
They're sharks.
You can touch their head.
Crabs have been known to carry upside down jellies on their backs to defend themselves from predators.
Why can't they touch the bottom part of them?
Because that's the stinger.
Oh.
You can touch his head though. You want to touch the head?
You're going to see two fingers and gently rub along the top where you can see the circles, okay?
You going to do it?
Well,
See those jellyfish?
What are those parts that are falling off?
That pretty?
Ooh. How beautiful. Look at that. Can you look inside? It's so nice. It's creepy. No, don't touch it. I'm just gonna sting it. Wait, can jellyfish get stung by other jellyfish? She does, she just don't know what to do. Like Jaws, but it's 49 meters under the sea.